Ready for more?
You bet.
Let's hit it.
For our next story, Lady Lunafreya of Tenebrae has issued an official statement regarding the forthcoming treaty.
Words cannot express the joy in my heart on receiving word of this coming peace, nor the pride I take in my betrothal playing a part in this historic moment. On this joyous occasion, some have voiced cause for concern, the fear I will be unable to fulfill my duties as Oracle. Please rest assured, my marriage will not stand in the way of my calling. You will find me in your towns and villages, as you always have, and I shall continue to bless you all.
Lady Lunafreya will set forth from Tenebrae for her wedding ceremony in the coming days. Please be advised that during this time alone, her duties as Oracle will be suspended.
It's in the treaty?
Of course. Simple formality.
One of those symbol of the peace deals.
So it's more like a marriage of convenience.
Her ladyship seems nevertheless amenable to the prospect.
And Noctier likes the idea.
What's that? I do?
Buzz off.
Hey! I see the sea!
I see it too.
That's Golden Key.
Kinda wanna go for a dip.
That a big mountain behind it?
No, it's an island.
Nobody goes to Golden for an island, though. They go to kick back and get massages.
And savor the seafood. It's famously delicious.
Sounds great.
Something to look forward to.
Up on potions and stuff.
Nice. You're being helpful for a change.
What do you mean for a change?
Ready to set sail?
Just gotta find my sea legs first.
Better hurry. It's nice to not have to kill anything. Welcome to Golden Key.
I'm afraid you're out of luck.
Are we?
The boats bring you here.
What about them?
Well, they'll not take you forth.
And what's your story?
I'm an impatient traveler, ready to turn ship. The ceasefire's getting us nowhere.
What's this? Some sort of souvenir?
They make those? What? No.
Consider it your allowance.
Huh?
Yeah. And who's allowing us?
A man of no consequence.
Yeah, right. Do you believe what that guy said about the port being closed?
I'm skeptical, though I won't discount the possibility.
I say we go check it out for ourselves.
Out of service indeed.
Ah, man. Not a ship in sight. What gives?
Appreciate it.
According to my sources, the Empire, given strict orders not to let any vessels leave the docks of Altitia. Real shame if you were late to your own wedding. Right, Prince Noctis? Name's Dino, by the way. Pleasure. The Crown Prince of Lucis, bounty hunting in his fancy car. Surely you didn't think it'd go unnoticed. At least not by this reporter. Lucky for you, this reporter has integrity. If you want to remain incognito, I'll respect your wish. In exchange for a favor.
What do you want?
I knew you'd come around. Let me see your map. Marked where you need to go on your map. All you gotta do is find me some rough gemstones, like this one. Do this, and your ship will come in. Don't, and the papers will run you out of town. Capiche?
What's all this about the port closing?
Really got your number, Nox.
Not like we made much effort to keep it secret.
Even if we had, the press always finds a way. We needn't befriend him, but we'd best not make him our enemy.
Smells good. Absolutely breathtaking.
Yes, I was about to say the same.
Hey, buddy.
Meow.
What's up? Taking a little stroll?
Meow.
How come you're all alone?
Meow.
You must be hungry.
Meow.
Yeah, that's what I thought. Hold on a sec. I'll find you something. Well, gotta come up with some cat food.
Could always buy some.
Or we could fish for some.
Excellent idea. Let's go. Have a look at this, Noct.
What about it?
Let's fish.
Like a kid in a toy shop.
All right, this one's perfect. Huh.
Great job, Noct. You did good. get a good cast like that, put your back into it. Better get ready to land it. Focus!
Not. You can show a bit of emotion, you know?
Respool the line before it's too late.
Everything in order?
Yep.
All right. Maybe Sid was right about your lack of dignity.
You're one step above delivery boy.
Royal rank carries little weight outside the Crown City.
Glad it's not weighing me down.
sure we're in the right spot?
According to the map. Let's scope it out.
There should be a nice change of pace.
Rock and roll!
O-M-G. We're supposed to get near that thing?
Pipe down before you wake it up.
Seriously thought we were at Journey's End.
Got that feat for a king.
Indeed.
What's the forecast?
Clear skies, with the temperature rising.
Nice. Where do we go from here?
Ready when you are, Ignis.
Off we go.
Let's. look who it is. I really owe you boys one.
Make that two.
Can't seem to catch a break. Like they found another one.
Wait, found another what?
Tag. Us hunters keep them on our person at all times as identification.
What, in case you forget who you are?
More like so no one else forgets who they were.
Hunters lead a life of danger. Sometimes these tags are the only things that make it back in one piece. It's our job to deliver them to the families of the fallen. As it were, I came out here to do just that. If y'all happen to find any tags lying around out there, would you do me a favor and send them my way?
Yeah, sure.
Word is, somebody spotted a tag around these parts. Try asking the local tipster. He'll point you in the right direction. Like I always tell my hunters, knowledge is power that'll save your ass. Stay informed. Might save your ass someday, too.
Those tags are heavy stuff.
They certainly carry emotional weight. We'd best find and return them.
And give the families peace of mind.
Let's start by following up on that hot tip.
I can eat a horse.
Welcome to the Crow's Nest. What would you like? So what would you like to know?